Okay, guys. What's up? Today, we are going to be drawing a girl doing a needle.
A needle?
Mm-hmm. Like a gymnastics needle. So, I'm going to start off kind of how, get your finger and put it about here. And then draw. Is going to be a little bit tilted.
Yeah.
And then we're going to go like a little triangle there. Just like this. Draw an arm going like this. Move your arm because I can't see my hand to do that. And connect it to the look. And at the end, we're going to color it all in with black, and it's going to look really cool. So if you kind of mess up like she did, or like the hump right there, you know, there's a line through it, then. And we won't be needing to draw a face on here. And then, so we're gonna draw the neck. Draw a circle just like this. And then we'll draw the top for the bun. Good, perfect. Now with this arm, it's just gonna be going down. Kind of a little tilt to it, but it'll make it to catch. But it's fine.
Okay. Bye bye.
I'm gonna draw a little finger. I know, there's only four fingers, but. And now we're gonna color it in all the way with black. I'm just gonna look super. There's no way to balance on a wall unless you're leaned up against it. Hmm. color it in.
In 3, 2, 1. Oh no, a sneak peek to our next video. Shoo shoo.
Anyways, here's our drawings. We went ahead and put a wall here for all, wait. We already did it in the video, didn't we?
Yeah.
But anyways, and it looks like hers just leaning up against the wall. Mine's just standing straight up with the arm just like. Okay. But anyways, about these little characters. In the next video, we're going to show you how to make the ornaments. And yes, they are ornaments. We've got a little Santa Claus here. Is a little circle.
A Santa Claus, but you can put this on a shelf.
Wait, no, this is not a Santa Claus. This is a...
We made a homemade...
snowman.
We made a homemade elf on the shelf, but it's a Santa on the shelf. And it's made out of dough. And I made this.
And we're going to show you how to make the clay.
Yep.
And I got this one.
This video.
So, make sure to like and subscribe.
Hit the notification bell so that you can get notified when we post new videos.
And
bye. Yeah. Bye.
Bye.